Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I am him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Behind. Go.
Help me with the bookcase.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
I think I've found our way out.
Did we?
You fought bravely for liberty.
Everyone stand back. Igniting! Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
I am reloading!
Friendly fire!
Rebel target down!
They're killing us! Damn it, reloading!
Get on with it! We're losing precious time!
Nom de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks. If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down.
Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Percival, with me.
Neutralized.
Ready. Through.
Rebel target down!
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down. Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Retreating.
Let's move forward.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come on. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safer to stay back.
Like a safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly. Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Oh.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming! All devices off!
1.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear.
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What am I doing here? For fuck's sake!
Rebels down!
We're clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
Oh, piss off already! Shoot them!
Target down!
Oh, shit!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Lights inbound!
I need to reload! Thank you.
Rebel neutralized!
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Mate.
Is he?
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
Take a look. Izzy. My poor narrow.